We are under the lights as the show gets you ready for another edition of Major League Baseball. Coming up, we've got a good matchup in store between the Washington Nationals and the Miami Marlins. The speedy Trey Turner digs in now. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. The 1-1 home. And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. 67 degrees our game time temperature. And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full. 3-2 pitch. Hit down the third baseline. And that's the first out. Adam Eaton digging in next. Head to head with Jose Urena. It's a big enough sample size, but he's just 1-for-14. The 1-1. Lifted down the line and left. Here comes Dickerson, but he can't make the play as it finds the outfield grass.
Batting third, the second baseman.
Into the box, Howie Kendrick. Adam off stride that time, and it's 1-2. And there's a fastball well off the plate inside.
Pretty good pitch right there. Fastball in off the plate. One of the things you want to do as a pitcher, try to stand those hitters up.
And he misses this one inside, and that'll run things full. 3-2. Here's a look over first, and he'll get back in safely. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Line drive to left. And that's into the outfield for a one out hit. Eaton rounds the corner and is headed home. And the run will score as the Nats are off to a 1-0 lead.
Batting fourth, the left fielder, number 22.
At the plate now, Juan Soto. Line towards center field. But sadly for him, this will head straight to the center fielder as he puts it away without much trouble for the second out. So a runner in scoring position with two men gone. And in steps the lefty power threat, Eric Thames. Here's the 1-1. Hit hard on the ground to second. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Ready now, Jonathan Villar. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Two balls and two strikes to Jonathan Villar.
Next up, 2-2.
And he takes strike three called on the fastball, one gone. Up next from Miami, Miguel Rojas. And he's looking to get it going, off to a bit of a slow start this year. This is line to left, and that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit. In now, Corey Dickerson. Now a ball hit in the air, but in play perhaps down the line. But this will land untouched. Now the payoff pitch home is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. Ready now for the Marlins, Garrett Cooper. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Sanchez pauses. 1-1 pitch on its way.
One ball.
Just behind the fastball there. Two strikes now. A swing and a miss as he chased with two strikes, and that will retire the side. New inning set to get underway. Striding in now for the Nats, Kurt Suzuki. He'll get to take his first cuts here. The 3-1. A bouncer to the left side. throw to first will be in time, and there's one gone here to start the second. So one away here with the bases empty,
and that'll bring in the switch hitting former All-Star as Drubal Cabrera.
The 3-2 pitch. Fly ball out to right field. Right fielder giving chase. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning. Here's Ryan Zimmerman now. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. And now a curveball that's low and in the dirt for a ball. It's 2-1. On a good pitch there, had him stretching to get out there, and it's 2-2 now.
Hey, I'd like to see a little bit more discipline than that. You get a count in your favor, he's swinging a pitch that bad, not good.
And VR will look this one in to retire the side. So striding forward now, Brian Anderson. Pair of hits in 5 trips to the plate in yesterday's game. High and deep to left. This one's got plenty of distance. Gone! At the plate, Matt Joyce. Now a fastball, but that's easy to lay off, and it's back to even at 2-2. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. The 2-2 one more time. Now a swing and a miss as he picks up another one. Make it 4 strikeouts already, and there's your first out. So digging in now, Harold Ramirez.
Ramirez.
1-2 is the cut fastball, but he holds back 2-2. Oh, and a good curveball that time as it's taken for a called strike 3, and there are 2 away. Now at the plate, Jorge Alfaro will try to make something happen with 2 gone in the bottom of the second. Well off the inside that time as the sinker misses for a ball. Alfaro in front, 3 balls and a strike. The 3-1 hit out towards second, and Kendrick gives it a reach going by, but it's into center field for a base hit. Into the box now, Jose Arena. A ball and 2 strikes to the Marlins pitcher. Ooh, he saws him off with that one. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Anibal Sanchez. 9-1-2 due up. 1-1. There's a low changeup that's laid off.
You certainly know he's not trying to work around the pitcher. But sometimes the hardest thing to do is to throw a strike to a guy that you know won't swing the bat.
Ball even at 2-2. Pitch on the way. Fouled away. Swung on and missed. Really fooled him that time for the first out. Here now is Trey Turner. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far.
Yeah, I understand that, Matty, but this guy's got burner wheels down the first baseline. I don't think he even concerns himself with that. He has to put it on the ground. That's part of what makes him successful.
At the knees for a called strike, and it's back to even at 2-2. Full count now, 3-2.
Looked to me like he tried to do way too much on that 2-2 pitch. You don't have to come into the zone on that count, but a pitch that far outside isn't going to tempt anyone to swing.
But pretty much right at the left fielder as he takes it in for the second out. So bases are empty here with 2 gone. And the next to bat is speedy Adam Eaton. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. And it's a ball and 2 strikes to Adam Eaton now. swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Bottom of the third now. Digging in now, Jonathan Villar. Now the 1-1 pitch. Saws him off here as this ball's popped into the air. Oh, and it eats him up a bit.
The batter, the shortstop, Miguel.
Standing in now, Miguel Rojas. Bunt attempt is popped into foul ground. Villar on at first, nobody out. Here's a pop-up now. Zimmerman is under it. One down. In now, Corey Dickerson. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
In there, now the throw. Short hop, and he's there just before the tag. Ready to deliver the 1-2. Hit sharply on the ground. And the off-balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play. Coming to the plate now, Garrett Cooper. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. 2-1, here it is.
Outside, that's
not a good spot to be in right now. A pitcher's falling behind in a count with a guy up that hits really well with runners in scoring position.
Now here's a check swing, and they appeal down to first. No swing, so that's ball four. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Brian Anderson, two on, two out for him here in the third. And a swing and a miss as he pulled the string on the breaking ball, and the inning is over. Here's Howie Kendrick. The 1-1. And a jam shot here as this is sent towards second. Reined in. Throw to first in time. One gone here in the fourth. So the base is empty here with one away. And that'll bring up the dynamic bat of Juan Soto. A 1-1 count. Here's the pitch.
That hook stayed up in the zone. You can see he struggled with that curveball early. He's trying to find that release point with his off-speed pitches. Love to see if he can find the feel for that thing moving forward.
The count now at 2-2. Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going. The 2-2 one more time. One run, two hits, and no errors so far for the Nationals. Just low with the slider there. That's ball three.
3-2 counts are usually a time to challenge the hitter, but I think he'll be careful here. Shoot for the corner, and if you miss and you walk him, so what? That's better than him putting one in the seats.
The right fielder.
And now for Washington, Eric Thames. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Thames behind 1-2. There's a swing and a high deep drive headed for the right field corner. And that nearly broke our tie, but instead it's a foul ball. And it's fouled away. This is in the air out to straightaway center. Joyce is there, and that's the third out. Here's Matt Joyce now. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Here's a swing and a miss at the hard splitter, even at two. The 2-2. fouled off. Now a curveball misses inside. Harold Ramirez is on deck. Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. Another full count pitch home. Line to shortstop, and there's one away. Digging in for his second at bat, Harold Ramirez. First time up, he went down looking.
And Matty, it was a pretty nasty breaking ball that buckled this guy. That has to be in the back of his mind as he walks to the plate right here. Has to protect against looking foolish again on the off speed.
Into the box, Jorge Alfaro. And a splitter swung on and missed that time, and that'll be out number two. Coming to the plate now, the pitcher for the Marlins, Jose Arena, 0 for 1 for him here in this one. From the belt, kicks and deals. There's a swing and a ball lifted to left, but back in the seats, out of play. It's 1-2. Now a good pitch around the knees, but it doesn't quite catch the bottom of the zone. And he struck him out, his eighth punch out of the ballgame, and that one ends the inning. Into the box now, Kurt Suzuki comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. Now the 2-1 pitch. Taken, strike two. Really feels like he's just on cruise control out there on the mound right now.
Boy, this is a tight one. You kind of get the feeling like the next team that scores is going to win this one.
Count full, three balls and two strikes. Now a ball lying toward the gap in left center. And this is into the alley and ought to be good for extra bases. And the Nationals get a man into scoring position. It's a leadoff double.
Now batting, the third baseman, Asdrubal Cabrera.
So now to the plate, Asdrubal Cabrera, line to the right side, but foul. Now Cabrera awaits the 2-2. Pitch is swung on and hit toward VR at second. And the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. Now batting, Ryan Zimmerman. Flied out in his first at-bat, so make him 0 for 1 so far.
Yeah, give me the same at-bat. As you stride to the plate right here, give me the same execution. Just get something in the air. You got a chance to take the lead right here. Don't try and do any more.
Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2.
This right-handed pitcher, his bread and butter is that two-seamer, and he loves to throw it inside.
Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. He's got it. Throw to first is in time, but meanwhile, the runner is in to score. So here now is the pitcher, Anibal Sanchez. He'll try and start things over now with the bases empty and two away following the RBI ground ball. 1-2 to the Nationals pitcher. Hit on the ground to third. Scooped up. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Back to the top of the Miami lineup now, and stepping in, Jonathan Villar. As the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. Inside corner, called a strike 1-2. And he punches out another one. Make it 9 for the ball game. Striding into the box, Miguel Rojas. 1 for 2 with a base hit back in the first inning of play. A ball and two strikes now.
Wow, that was an ugly swing right there. And that tells us all we need to know. Nobody's picking the baseball up off this guy.
The 2-2. Line drive to left. And that's in for his second hit of the afternoon. to the plate now, Corey Dickerson. Hit fairly well out towards straightaway center. Eaton is under it. Two down. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Garrett Cooper.
First baseman, Garrett.
Fifth inning, 2-1 our score. This is line to left. Soto is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side. Yimi Garcia will come on and make his fourth appearance in this campaign.
Number 93.
Top half of the sixth about to get started. So the Nats lineup turns over and to the plate, Trey Turner. He's 0-for-2 in the ballgame so far. The 2-1 home. Swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one. In now is Adam Eaton. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far. The 1-1 home. Trying to bunt here, but this winds up hitting him. And they're going to say that he went after it. A strange strike, too. Lifted the other way down the left field line. After it is Dickerson. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. Ready for another chance? Howie Kendrick. He's 1-for-2 in this one.
Howie Kendrick.
The 2-1 home is swung on and missed, and that's strike two. Well hit to right, but that's a foul ball. Here's the 2-2. Don't quite know where that one missed, but it's not for me to decide. 3-2.
Hey, this guy's a hard guy to put away. He's fouling off some tough pitches. 2-2 count, and he just seems to keep hanging right in there.
And this one misses inside a ball he walked him, and they've got themselves a two-out base runner. So it's a runner at first with two men out, and digging into bat next, the ever-dangerous Juan Soto. Fastball, close, but he didn't get it, 2-1. Three balls and a strike to the Nationals left fielder. Eric Thames would be next. The 3-1.
3-2, two out, runner on first. Lots of possible outcomes on this pitch.
And he fouls this one off. Low scoring game thus far, 2-1 here in the sixth. That's lifted the other way out to left. Dickerson's there. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. Wander Suero will come on in relief as he'll make his second appearance of the season so far.
Wander.
Digging in once again, Brian Anderson. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate. One-one. Waves and misses for strike number two. Now a flare out toward right center. And that'll get down for a base hit. Stepping in now, Matt Joyce, fouled away. And he struck him out. Second time tonight now that he's been set down on strikes. Digging in and looking for more, Harold Ramirez, who was a strikeout victim his first trip and then collected a base hit his last time around. Now the 2-1 pitch. Swing and a ball hit high in the air, deep down the left field line. This has plenty of carry, and this will kick off the base of the wall. And they'll have runners at second and third following the one-out double.
Now batting, the pitcher, Jorge Alfaro.
Into the box now, Jorge Alfaro. Can't keep the weight back, and he falls behind 1-2. Count even at 2-2 to the Marlins catcher. Hit down the line at first. But this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at 2-2. From the stretch. Takes this the other way to right. And he will deliver one of the biggest at-bats of the night. It's a base hit. Now it's cut off. A throw to the plate. And not in time as he just crosses the plate in time. John Birdie will be summoned off the bench here as he'll pinch hit with a runner at first and one gone in the inning. Still only one out in the inning. Swing and a little blooper to center. Coming in on it is Eaton, but he won't get there. It falls in. Oh, and it's off target, and he'll be safe at third.
The batter, number two, second baseman, Jonathan.
At the plate, Jonathan Villar. Struck him out. Struck him out again, I should say. His third punch out of the game.
The batter.
Now to the plate, Miguel Rojas. We'll see if he can come through in a clutch spot here. Two on, two out here in inning number six. The set and the 1-1. Pitch swung on and hit in the air toward the line and right. And that will get down as he delivers a big one here. It's a base hit. And the second run will score as well. Daniel Hudson will come on in relief as he'll make his second appearance of the season so far. In now, Corey Dickerson. And it's fouled away. Here now, the 2-2. Grounded to the right. Kendricks got it. Throw on to first. We'll finally retire him as the inning will draw to a close. Adam Conley is on the pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven.
Number 61.
Seventh inning ready to roll. Striding in, Eric Thames. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
And he's going to get to second now with nobody out.
The catcher, number 28, Kurt Suzuki.
Standing in now, Kurt Suzuki. Soft liner to the left side. And the throw to first is in time, one gone. Here now is Asdrubal Cabrera, 0-for-2 on his line thus far.
Asdrubal Cabrera.
Liner towards second, but there to take this one is the second baseman, and that's out number two. So a runner at second, two down now, and that'll bring up the power-hitting first baseman, Ryan Zimmerman. Crowd gets up for the 3-2. And that misses ball four. So it's first and second now with two out. Brandon Kinsler will come on out of the bullpen as he'll be appearing in his third game this season. Starlin Castro will come on to pinch hit here in a big spot.
Starlin Castro.
All
all even now, 2-2.
Boy, the Nationals could use a big hit right here. They really haven't been able to do much all game long. This would be a great time to get something going.
After it is Dickerson. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning.
For the traditional seventh inning stretch.
Roenis Elias gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh.
Roenis.
Stepping into the box, Garrett Cooper. He's 0-for-2 with a strikeout in this one.
Well, that's ball three, and the Marlins right now would do anything to get a leadoff walk to get this inning started.
And that misses ball four. It's a leadoff walk to start the home seventh.
Now
digging in, Brian Anderson. He homered earlier and is 2-for-3 to this point. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Now a fastball, but that's easy to lay off, and it's back to even at 2-2. Tried to fool him with the changeup, but he won't offer at it. 3-2. Matt Joyce is on deck. 5-2 our score as we play inning number seven. On the ground is short. This could be two. Kendrick on to Zimmerman, and they get them both. So base is empty now after the double play. Coming forward, the veteran outfielder, Matt Joyce. Into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch. Here's one that misses inside, and the count's run full now. 3-2. Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. Another full count pitch home. Keeps fighting him off. The eighth pitch of the at bat coming up. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. He'll try it again. 3-2. Got him. And that's the third time we've written a K next to his name in this one. Drew Steckenrider will come on and make his fourth appearance in this campaign.
Number 71.
Leading off the inning, Trey Turner, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. The 1-2. Weak grounder down the line at third. But this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. Now here's the pitch. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball.
Well, I think that pitch is the result of a lot of foul balls. He might have tried to do a little bit too much with it, trying to get him to swing through it, but it just ended up taking off on him.
Full count now. Now the 3-2 pitch. He is swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. At the plate, Adam Eaton. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. The 1-1. Started to go around there. Looked like he held up in time. No. Strike two, says the third base umpire. The 1-2 is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. So two down now in the Washington eighth. And stepping in is the second baseman, Howie Kendrick. Fly ball to straightaway left. Dickerson
will reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move, and that ends the inning. Hunter Strickland will come on in relief as he'll make his second appearance of the season so far. Bottom of the inning now, digging in to try it again, Harold Ramirez. He hit a two-bagger and later scored in his previous plate appearance.
Well, he got a good pitch to hit last time up. Looked for it up in the zone and didn't miss it. Those are the pitches you only get. Maybe once an AB, maybe once a game, maybe once a week. So he certainly capitalized on it last time.
Still even at 2-2. And a good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning. Into the box, Jorge Alfaro. He singled and drove home two his last time. Now the 1-1 pitch. We're in the eighth inning now of a 5-2 ball game. High in the air out to center field. Eaton's able to put this one away, and that's out number two. Francisco Cervelli will get the call to pinch hit here as we'll see what he can do with two out and the bases empty. Two and one. Here's a swing and a bouncing ball hit to Turner at short. Reined in. Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. Ryan Stanek comes out of the bullpen to shut things down here in the ninth.
Number 55.
Here now is Juan Soto.
They look like they're up against it here, down three on the road, trying to come back against a closer.
1-1, here it is. Good take there to lay off the high fastball.
Right guy, right spot. This is one of the better hitters in their lineup. Just the guy they want to see coming up now to get this inning going.
A little too tall that time. 3-1 now.
If you're at the plate in this situation, you're only thinking one thing, and that is get on base. You got three balls. It has to be perfect over those 17 inches for you to pull a trigger. A walk is as good as a knock right here.
The right fielder, number 9.
Standing in, Eric Thames. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. The 1-1 home.
Sometimes you got to be aggressive offensively, but sometimes you just let the pitcher dig his own grave. Patience and discipline seem to be the way to go right here.
And this one's low here, so the count swells to 3-1.
Well, tying run on deck, he should get something really good to hit right here in a 3-1 count. I'd be sitting on a fastball middle in.
Dickerson on the move. And he makes the catch in the corner. So a runner at first now with one away, and that'll bring in the catcher, Kurt Suzuki. Here's a pitch swung on and missed. 1-2 now. And even 2-2 count to the Nationals catcher.
Yeah, doubled up on the slider away there. Got him to go after it before, so why not see if he'll offer at it again?
And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full.
Not a bad time right here to put that runner in motion. 3-2 count, you send the runner, and if it's a bad pitch, it's ball four.
And another foul ball. Runner at first here, one man out. And he finally wins the battle as this is swung on and missed for the second out. Now in the box, Asdrubal Cabrera. And he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Dribble Cabrera ahead in a 3-1 count now.
Well, this is a big pitch right here. Two outs in the ninth. The last thing you want to do is walk a guy and bring the tying run to the plate.
Out in front as this is pulled foul into the seats. Last strike now for the Nats. And this crowd wasn't all that big, but they've stuck around to the final out. And this pitch misses for ball four. So that's going to move a runner into scoring position now with two away. Stepping in, Ryan Zimmerman. 0-for-2 for him to this point. The 1-1 pitch.
Hey, time to start making some quality pitches. He finds himself in a tough spot behind the count with guys on base.
Trying to hang a zero. Here's the pitch.
There isn't a hitter alive that doesn't love hitting at fastball counts like 3-1. It's usually a pretty fruitful count in terms of getting a pitch to drive.
And this is swung on and missed. So now they find themselves down to their final strike tonight.
Get it ready, big boy. This guy's throwing three digits right here. The best way I can help
him. And he strikes him out to end it here as they were able to get the possible tying run to the plate but could not cash in.
And a nice job here to come in and slam the door. That's his first save of the season, but it certainly won't be his last.
5-2, the final score tonight. The Miami Marlins rode an important sixth inning to victory in this one. Yimi Garcia claims the win out of the pen, his first. Ryan Stanek wraps it up for the save, his first of the year. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.
Here now is the final run score tonight. First for the victorious Miami Marlins. 5 runs on 11 hits. No errors. They left 7 men on base. For the Nationals, 2 runs on 4 hits. No errors. They left 6 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 8 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We remind you to please drive home safely.